we are back with all the fun, news and gossip about your favorite Bollywood stars. So stay glued for all the details. First up, we have Shahid Kapoor, who isn't really keeping well. Reportedly, the second schedule of the film, Batti Gul Meter Chalu, was in process in Dehradun, and now we hear that the shoot has been stalled due to Shahid's health concerns. It seems Shahid has got the flu and sore throat, due to which the shoot was ceased. However, earlier, it was being reported that Shahid has already done shooting his part in Dehradun. When the producer Prerna Arora was questioned, she reportedly stuck with the same response and even went on to add that the actor was indeed unwell during the last few days of the shoot and thus he returned to Mumbai. However, they plan to wrap up the film's second schedule by the end of this month. Ever since Jacqueline Fernandez's version of Ek Do Teen from Baghi 2 has released, it has become a topic of debate. Tezab director N. Chandra too slammed the makers of the song. All this while, Saroj Khan, who had choreographed the original version, had kept mum on this topic. But now, she has finally responded to the song and said that she is extremely happy and proud of Ahmed and Ganesh for paying them a tribute through this song. She even went on to add that the makers have all her blessings. Well, this sounds like some relief for the makers and Jacqueline too. Next up, we have the ever so talented Rajkumar Rao. Recently, there were reports doing rounds that Rajkumar has walked out of Nitesh Tiwari's Next, which also features Sushant Singh Rajput. Rumors had it that the actor refused the film as he was not ready to play the second lead. But now, Rajkumar has cleared all the rumors and said that he was never even approached for the film. Well, looks like the fans have to wait till we get to see this duo on screen again. Kangana Ranaut was his Hrithik Roshan, Fury Feast never grows old. Every now and then, there are issues relating to their not-so-alleged affair keeps emerging. And one person who has constantly supported Kangana is her sister Rangoli. Rangoli has now taken a dig at the Kabil actor and tweeted a statement that hints that he is the man behind the fiasco of Advocate Rizwan Siddiqui's CDR case. Rangoli tweeted, "News came up before the summon. HC declares Rizwan was illegally taken into custody. Rizwan declares whole fiasco is designed to target Kangana. Any guesses who is the mind behind these games? Hashtag Neptune is no more Roshan. Hashtag no prizes for guessing." Well, we await Hrithik's reaction on this now. If you thought Suraj Pancholi's not-so-happening career will continue to be at a stationary position, then it's time for some good news. Suraj has been roped in by choreographer-filmmaker Remo D'Souza for his untitled dance film. His franchise of ABCD Anybody Can Dance has also been a mass entertainer, and we expect no less from this upcoming venture as well. It surely is a happy news for all you Suraj Pancholi fans. Well, that's a wrap for now. Stay tuned for all the things Bollywood.